All right, Moses. I know you. What's this really about?
Rameses, look. What do you see?
A greater Egypt than that of my father.
That is not what I see.
Moses, I cannot change what you see. I have to maintain the ancient traditions. I bear the weight of my father's crown.
Do you still not understand what Seti was?
He was a great leader.
His hands bore the blood of thousands of children.
Slaves.
My people. And I can no longer hide in the desert while they suffer. At your hands.
I do not know this god. Neither will I let your people go.
Rameses, please, you must listen.
I will not be the weak link. Tell your people, as of today, their workload has been doubled, thanks to your god. Or is it thanks to you?
Trying to do as God told me.
God? When did God start caring about any of us? In fact, Moses, when did you start caring about slaves? Was it when you found out that you were one of us?
Don't listen to him.
No, he's right. I did not see because I did not wish to see.
Or did you see because you didn't wish to see? Ah! Well, that makes everything fine then, doesn't it?
Aaron, you shame yourself. Moses, hear what I say. I have been a slave all my life. And God has never answered my prayers until now. God saved you from the river. He saved you in all your wanderings. And even now, he saves you from the wrath of Pharaoh. God will not abandon you. So don't you abandon us.
I was wrong.